everybody, it's Pastor Eileen, and I'm coming to you from my deck of my house. You can tell it's a warm day because you can kind of hear everybody's air conditioners going. I have an important for you pop quiz, so listen carefully. What does the deck of my house have to do with our 8:30 morning worship this Sunday? Give up? They're both outside. That's right. We're going to be worshiping at 8:30 this Sunday outside on the patio area in between the sanctuary and the fellowship building, that little courtyard. We're going to have 8:30 worship there this Sunday. For folks who maybe want to come back to worship but aren't quite ready to go inside the sanctuary, or maybe you have kids who aren't old enough to get vaccinated yet. So join us if you'd like to have outdoor worship this Sunday, 8:30 in the courtyard at Trinity Church. Our 10:30 worship will be inside the sanctuary. So either way, you can worship with us, either outside 8:30, inside at 10:30. We can't wait to see you. We'll see you Sunday.